Deirdre, my man has been working very hard recently, so I decided to surprise him by cooking him a real nice meal, one of his favourites, spaghetti bolognese. It turns out, though, after prepping a lot of the dinner and getting everything ready, that I'd accidentally forgotten to buy an onion. So I decided the next best thing I could do was open a jar of pickled onions that I had sitting in the cupboard. I took out the pickled onions, and I even took the time to peel the skins off of them before putting them into the spaghetti bolognese. So my man comes home from work, and I present him with this lovely dinner that I've cooked for him, and he just flies off the handle, says it tastes disgusting, and that you don't put pickled onions in a spaghetti bolognese, and he storms out of the house, slams the door, and drives all the way to his friend's house to complain about me. I don't know what to do anymore. Is my fella overreacting, or am I the one that's in the wrong? Please help. I'm at my wit's end. Yours sincerely, Sherilyn Wilson.